And we are in front of another Ford Transit Kling 50 from Rimor. And actually, this sleeps 6 people. And it's just 60,000 euros for this actual model with a Ford Transit 2.0. Pretty amazing. Let's go inside. So, pretty wide. Kitchen and actually lounge area with a big longitudinal bed on the upper part. And let's just measure this part. Sorry, I got an error. 1.5 with more than 2 meters of wideness. Big cabinets for all your belongings. Sitting area with a standard Ford Transit chassis. All the cabinets from this side are pretty big. And then we have a standard kitchen with 3 burner stoves and sink. From this part, we have the actual Tedford big fridge, and there is also cabin space. And this is the great part, 4 sleeping berths. Yeah, and they're actually 2 meters long per one per 80 meters wide. So let's measure again, so we have the actual size. Yeah, it's a 2 meter bed with an widest part of almost 80 centimeters. And that's actually for both parts and both segments. Also, let's get inside. We have a greatly designed cassette toilet from the Matic with actual shower unit. Pretty clever design for this Rimor camper. Getting outside and checking again. And this is the actual part where you can store additional stuff. Yep. Pretty big 6 sleeper. Rimor Kling 50.